when he was in eighth grade, the football league he was in created a Derrick Henry rule to prevent him from being too dominant. Henry said that eighth grade was a bad year for him because anytime his team got up to 21 points, his team had to take him out of the game.